by about 29. As we can see, our friend is chilling, just assessing the situation. We're here on August 12th, and you hear the girls, they're trying to hunt down ladybugs and put them in the shelter because we have a white fly situation going on here, and I've spotted also brown and green spotted mites. I guess the brown ones are really called red spotted mites, and green ones also. So hopefully our friend will get busy. Oh, there's a little movement. Yeah. Hopefully she won't get angry at me and try to attack me, because you know me. I'm like, nature's scary. Okay, well, that's it for this. Is
my girl said, come a dime a dozen.
I mean, let it in.
Sure.
I bet them the things they love to hear.
Uh-oh. She flaps her wings. I guess she's about to start doing something. She actually moved her wings and is ready for action. Scratch is not looking towards me. But she is about to fly.
Yes, girl, I'm in love with you. Girl, I'm in love with you. Sure as the sky is blue. Just let me prove to you. Yes, girl, my love is true. I used
to be the part is letting a ladybug into the shelter. And here, like I said, we already have released a predator mite, so hopefully they're doing their job.
You got me listening to my heart now. You gotta believe how.
Our star is right there next to our star head. The one that we're always going to at the final shot. And you know, today we fed the girls some compost tea and a nice high phosphorus nutrient solution.
Yes, girl, my love is true. Girl, I'm in love with you.
Looking good. It's the granddaddy purple blue cheese.
Yes, girl, my love is true.
Here's the taco blue chili. Earlier shots. And in the background is the strawberry cough. And another strawberry cough right here where we're standing. And girls are doing good. Like I said, these white flies are starting to become a nuisance. And they aren't super bad out there, but in the rest of the yard, they are prolific. And there's our star. She's moving around. She's assessing the situation, or he. I didn't really check it, see if it had any its package. So I don't know if it's male or female. I guess so. And that's a weird twist to one of those favorite things. Well, I was thinking something else. Okay. Well, you know what? I'm about to exit because it's hunting. It's hunting something. No, the ladybug's not over here. I feel like Merlin Perkins on Wild Tours, Mutual of Omaha. And how he'd always send Jim out there. Hey Jim, there is like 12 tigers and a rhinoceros. Get in there. He'd be filming like from a top of a mountaintop. Oh, Merlin Perkins, whatever. Merlin or Marlin Perkins, I can't remember. I was just a small child. Well, Peter is. The name Peter. Peter's doing his thing. And we're going to let Peter do his thing. I'm going to get out of here because looking around, it's like, who's that? Is that Denzel Washington? Everybody thinks I'm Denzel Washington. if I ever get in front of the camera for you, you will understand I am Denzel Washington's twin. I don't know, some might say in the nature of Cuatro from Total Recall. Yeah, she looks like she's about to, or he, I'm just going to call her she because I keep going back and forth. So
she, Peter.
We're going to have a contest, see if anybody can come up with a good name for our hunter. Yes, praying mantis are hunters. They are predators.
Yeah, what about hunter?
How about hunter?
Jenna, you can use this.
Oh, look, it's moving. Yay!
For what?
She is venturing off. She says, has said, you know what? This is kind of a cool area. Denzel, he's a nice guy.
I better go check things out.
I'm going to go work for him. So I'm going to really be careful when I walk around the garden. Make sure that there are no bugs in my way. So here's that weird branch, and I guess I'm going to have to tie this thing up because it wants to bulb out, dip over, and once the buds get thicker, it's going to droop even farther. So we're going to part this green seed. You can see the Grand Tahoe
rocks,
OG.
Sticks and rocks.
And in the background, you can see the amnesia.
Ow,
the amnesia still showing very little pistols. A very slow rhythm. Everything else is it's getting busy. So we already we're gonna go back over and see what our friend is doing. And I don't see her at the moment. So hopefully she's gone on to the interior. She's gonna do her thing and take care of our bug problem, or at least help with it. Here's our star bud.
I'll get that.
She continues to develop. This is BioBud 29. Sign up.